to be an apostle of Jesus Christ through the will of God and Sophonus, our brother, to the church of God which is in Corinth. To those who are sanctified in Christ Jesus, come to be saints. With all who in every place call on the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, both theirs and ours. The grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you by God always concerning you for the grace of God, which was given to you by Christ Jesus, that you were enriched in everything by him in all utterance and all knowledge, even as the testimony of Christ was confirmed you, so that you come short in no gift, eagerly waiting for the revelation of our Lord Jesus Christ, who will also confirm you to the end, that you may be blameless in the day of our Lord Jesus Christ. God is faithful, by whom you were called into the fellowship of his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Now I plead with you, brother, by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that you all speak the same thing, and that there be no division among you, but that you be perfectly joined together in the same mind and